Hi, I'm Nicholas Ralph. I play veterinarian James Herriot in the masterpiece series All Creatures Great and Small. Here's my question. James Herriot is actually a pen name. What is the real name of the Yorkshire vet who wrote the semi-autobiographical stories on which our series is based? Is it Eric Arthur Blair, James Alfred White, or Charles Ludwig Dodgson?